Welcome everybody to the heart of Italian motor racing, Monza. We're here with Formula 2 for what ought to be an extravaganza of excitement and action. Let's head to the start line and get underway. Monza is one of the fastest circuits in Formula 2, comprising some very long straights and tight chicanes. The engines spend so long at full throttle, in fact, that engine failures are not an uncommon sight here. On top of that, the 3.6 miles of track are pretty hard on the gearbox too. We're almost ready to go then, and this is what the starting grid looks like for today's race. Jack Aitken lines up on pole position, and it's Antoine Hubert in P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Boccalacci, Matsushita, Jordan King, and Schumacher, Giotto, Ilott, Joe, Nikita Mazepin, Latifi, Correa, Giuliano Alesi, and De Vries, Galeo, Delatraz, Sete Camara, and Tatiana Calderon, Rag Hunnathan, and Iceman. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
Okay, this is the team's home race. We're all relying on you to impress today.
What's going on, everybody? Welcome back for another episode of F1 2020 Career Mode, where we work our way up to F1. Now, today we are at Monza for the feature race, of course. Now, I want to make this a little bit more interesting for you guys, where I do really bad in qualifying and I start 20th, work my way up to first. But that's not the case, since I absolutely love Monza, just like I did in Spa. But as we all know, I am pretty bad in the wet rains, when the track is wet. That's what happened during qualifying, unfortunately. Track was wet, and we set a time where we should have placed 9th. If we waited a little bit longer, and I guess we finished up 20th. So, I guess, without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right in, see what we can do. If we can gain some points here. I do believe the sprint race might be in the wet as well, but I hope weather changes that it's not the case. Well, not a great start. This should be fun. Chicane of death. I guess some are gonna be somewhat nice. Could just say last place there, but okay. Get these positions back. But the camera is really delaying my progress. Find a way to pass them. Getting that close enough for the dive bomb there. Monza feel like it's such a short circuit, but it is actually a really quick circuit. A bit of a late turn in there. I'm wondering if we will have any engine failures from the AI here. Knock on wood, my car haven't had any failures which weren't user induced. Anton Hubert, he's number one right now, has his lap. Probably. But I'm Calderon, get out of here. Right onto the back of Delatraz there. Running a little bit late there, but not too bad for 2016 so far. We still gotta work our way up all the way up to first place here. very doable, I believe. Second sector is definitely this is our fastest. We'll do it on the outside.
Nice move. Good job. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums.
That sausage a little bit. I see the brew trying to make a goal for that move. Yeah, DRS. That curb a little bit too much, and I had to get that slide rear end to kick out a bit.
A new strategy is available on the MFD.
Confirm.
Confirmed.
Now we can stay out for a bit longer on these tires. Make the move stick? Yes, I can. Correa really tried to defend that hard there at the end. Our teammate better let us through. I should be sticking in fourth gear through that corner, actually, through that chicane. DRS. Okay, up to 12. The key for your next button. Yeah, we can't disappoint in our home Grand Prix. We gotta push for podium. Just that works, just press up against them a little bit, and then they with the extra little push get their back tires to see, like, go a little bit.
careful. We think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now.
All good. Matsushita has set the best lap time. My best time is 135. I know we can improve, especially now that we got not battling anybody right now. Went a little bit wide there. Yeah, starting to use some tires. Okay, they're all four in the pits. Anton Hubert, yeah, he's first.
Box, box, we're coming in this lap. Giuliano is in the pits. Giuliano in the pits.
How many seconds I can scounge up around here. What do you say, seconds? That might be enough. For a quick pit stop. Maybe turn in earlier there. Okay. Let's see what we got here. How long is it gonna take us? We'll just say 25 seconds.
Go, go, go.
I guess pit times in F2 are a little bit longer, especially. So it's one guy changing tires doing both things. Okay, not too bad so far. 134 is the fastest lap time by Jordan King.
Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound.
Alright, so sixth place. Let's go. Let's break our way up and defeat Hubert, a mortal enemy. Yeah, I should be within DRS of the last corner. Yeah, definitely hold fourth today. Those guys lost lots of time by hiding there.
Q-Bears in first place.
Okay, at least Q-Bear and Buckwatchy, you know, King and Buckwatchy are fighting, so they're gonna do some time. They're still about 2 seconds ahead though, I think. Okay, 135, set a better lap time.
The gap behind us is 1.6 seconds. The track is clear. Green flag.
Someone's having issues. That was within range for DRS.
That's
fastest lap, nice. Zao Zao, okay. That move stick, get up to King here. Hubert is about 3 seconds away.
Caution, caution. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track, no overtaking through the yellow flags.
A better exit and a DRS. Alright, Huber, you better be afraid. Give me a couple laps and I'll catch you as well. Well, maybe you should. I know this is not nice. Maybe you should make him crash. Nah, we'll pass him properly. Well, like Super GT would say, send him to the Shadow Realm, why not? Hubert is going running a little bit slow though, I feel like. He's not that slow down this track. Gotta watch that curb. A little bit of bounce when the tires are worn out is not gonna be good. no DRS for me, but fastest lap, that's good.
That was the fastest lap of the race so far.
Alright, we'll have DRS at every stint now here until we pass him. Close this gap down a little bit here. Get this chicane down spot on. As you turn in, hold the throttle. Watch that curve. Went in wide a little bit. It's only 3 laps to go, it's awesome. He's definitely faster than me in that corner. Is he close enough for a Monza? This guy's like right on me. Get a little bit of a gap, but he can't just slingshot past me with DRS.
Gap to teammate behind is 10.6 seconds.
Perfect amount of DRS range for him, that's good. Oh, barely out of DRS range there. Lucky. Car behind.
Hubert is behind you. The gap to the car behind is 1.1 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tires are 6 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 35.2.
Yeah, he's definitely running slow.
This is your final lap. Final lap of the race.
1.2. Gotta nail these corners down pat. Gotta watch that wheel spinning during the wet. Could've been the barrier for sure. So now he's not, he's very close to 133.2. Really close to my lap time, but last I was catching him, he was definitely going really slow for some reason.
Are you alright? Engine off, engine off.